How to have healthy kidneys with vegetarian kidney diet. Can a vegetarian diet be dangerous for kidney patients? If not properly planned, a vegetarian or vegan diet can be dangerous for your health and for your kidneys. Vegetarian diet can cause important nutrients to be missing from your diet. This can be even more dangerous if you're a kidney patient. Vegetarians should be even more careful to get the right nutrients, especially proteins, calcium, vitamin B12, and omega-3 fatty acids. Nevertheless, a well-planned vegetarian or vegan nutrition plan can be really helpful in treating kidney failure and kidney disease. What are the benefits of a vegetarian diet for the kidney patient? The primary dangers to kidney health are hypertension and diabetes. Vegetarian diet has been proven to help with both. Several studies show how a low-fat vegetarian diet is richer in vitamin C, a crucial factor for the prevention of diabetes. Another study established that glutamic acid, most common amino acid in vegetal protein, lowers blood pressure. This is why plant-based diets have been shown not only to prevent kidney function decline, but to be useful to treat kidney failure too. How to set up unhealthy, whole food, plant-based diet for the health of your kidneys. When planning a vegetarian kidney-friendly diet, the main focus should be to decrease waste of products created by digested foods. A well-balanced vegetarian diet should provide the appropriate amount of protein while maintaining potassium, phosphorus, and sodium balance. It is also very important to ensure adequate nutrition while minimizing waste products. Patients in fourth and fifth stage of chronic kidney disease should also be very careful with fluid intake. How to get the right amount of protein in a vegetarian diet? In order to reduce the quantity of waste products generated from digestion, the primary source of proteins should provide high-quality protein. These foods will provide enough high-quality protein and are suitable for vegans. Tofu, tempeh, beans, peanut butter, do not exceed with that. Be sure to include soy protein too. Textured vegetable protein. Soy meats are high in quality protein and in sodium, potassium, and phosphorus, so keep this in mind if you want to add them to your diet. How to balance sodium and potassium? To reduce sodium is healthy for almost everybody, but especially for kidney patients. Rule of thumb should be to opt for foods that have less than 150 mg of sodium per serving. Always avoid processed foods. Potassium should be consumed in moderated quantities too. Ideally, your potassium level should be monitored monthly. In case your potassium level tends to be high, avoid potassium-rich foods like tropical fruits, raisin, beans, coffee, tea, chocolate, and starches. How to maintain an adequate nutrition? even if a low-caloric diet is good for unhealthy individual. Kidney patients need to maintain their weight. If you're losing weight, eating just a little bit more could be a solution. This is not always easy, so could be useful to add a bit more olive oil when cooking. If you always feel full, make more frequent small meals. Some shakes made with soy milk, tofu, rice milk can be a good option. Even adding some extra sugar can be good. In conclusion, can a well-planned vegetarian or vegan diet help with kidney disease? It has been proved, thanks to several studies, that this is definitely the case. Thank you for watching.